smell the same. Can we focus on the first time that we met? Somewhere in the market, the sun began to set. We spoke for hours then. I walked into your tent. Will you let me kiss you until the sun was spent?
Maybe one day he'll get to translate this information. For 20 years he hasn't spoken a word. He's been silent since the accident occurred. Well, so many people taking tongues for granted, taking the truth, finding ways to slant it. I know a man who knows what to do. And so many people go day in, day out, just dreaming of things they can bitch about. I know a man who knows what to do. It's a dream. For him it's real, and it never goes away, and it never will. He's in touch, yeah, with what he feels. Oh, but he just can't say it. Maybe it's better still, yeah. This is a life of endless frustration. He's got his pride, he's not exempt from humiliation. Can't lift a finger to stop what's wrong, and he can't lift a leg to dance to a Beatles song. Well, so many people taking spines for granted, slither and squirm taking what they handed. I know a man who knows what to do. And so many people go day by day, sitting on their hands constantly complaining. I know a man who knows what to do. And it might be you, yeah. Yeah. So many content to exist like sheep, never scratching the surface of themselves too deep. I know a man who knows what to do. And so many people like you and me, never realizing what our lives could be. I know a man who knows what to do.
This one's called It Won't Be Love. Cool. Thank you.
was poison to her soul. The way I don't eat right, I stay out all night. I drink too much, I smoke too much, I get high. I wonder why, about my lot in life, and all the others who live in strife. Well, well, but you see, I'm the one staying out till 3, and I'm the one eating KFC. So let me do what I do and just leave me be.
Well, there's a switch leading to the brain. Turn it off and the whole thing changes.
Well, let me get it together. Let me brave the weather of her mind. Just booming the inside of her kind eyes, looking out on that rolling mountain range with earth dirty intention of getting her feet in the mud and her hand in the sand of eternity's hourglass. I said, your ass, soon too will pass, soon too will pass.
When I'm with you, I just cannot see. Turn out the light.
My tank isn't full and I ain't got a spare, but I know that'll make it, cause I know you're waiting there. You're waiting there. So I roll on the window, turn the radio on, and Elvis and me singing at the top of our lungs. Top of our lungs. I got a rosary up to the I got a picture of you taped over the hazard line, with a half cup of coffee passing highway signs between yellow lines, my knuckles turning white. But I keep driving deeper into the night. Check on your life, but she'll be with you. Bye bye. I would survive. Cause the feeling you give me makes me strong. It's a good natural baby. At the end of the road, it'll be alright. I keep driving deep into the night. Into the night.
Are we good? Are we, yeah? You love us still? Okay. Checking. I'm one of those insecure musicians. I know we're rare. Oh, thank you. That's what I was fishing for.
Looking for it.
Cheers, everyone. Whatever you're drinking, here's how I shall food.
One, two, three, four.
All that high shelf.
Time for your daily boogie.
Good evening, I'm Kevin Gordon, and we're here at the Extended Play Sessions. And we are in trio formation tonight. All right. I heard a song and the sound went by. I knew I had to have it in my hands. Bought an old guitar, Salvation Army store, banging it out in a garage band. I got old, strapping that plank on my shoulder, miles and miles of the give and take. Get home, fall back in the combat zone. Count the cash and stack the plates. Feed the wolf and say a little grace. Hold on, don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. There's a day not ahead. Hold on. Don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. Believe whiskey and ripped jeans. I stared at her staring back at me. She was leaning on the balustrade. What a giver. She took me all the way into the river. Water's warm, the current's tame, washed by love, forever changed. Hold on, don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. Stay right ahead. Hold on, don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. Believe what I said. Now the old man wants to know how I get my children grown on a poet's hope and a pauper's way. He said you had your fun. It's time you grew up, son. It's time you put those dreams away. But hold on, don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. Stay right ahead. Hold on, don't stop me this time. Don't stop me this time. Believe what I said. See daylight. Can't you see daylight, baby, breaking up ahead? Thank you. Good evening. Great to see you. Great to be seen. This is a Louisiana story. You'll hear a lot of those this evening, of course. My dad got out of college. He bought this car for himself. It was, as far as I can tell, the diametric opposite of his personality. And this is the story of what happened to that car. Got a job at T.L. James, bought himself a GTO. Daddy got a job at T.L. James, bought himself a GTO. Had a little baby boy and a pretty wife. It was pedal to the metal to the getting good life. Horn rim glasses, pocket protector on his shirt. Horn rim glasses, pocket protector on his shirt. Some uptight, upright, church-going nerd, but he loved to hear the carburetor rumble and purr. Quick and quiet as a switchblade knife, pedal to the metal to the getting good life. Full moon over Woodlawn, full moon over Cedar Grove. Full moon over Woodlawn, full moon over Cedar Grove. Morning, mama put the coffee on, looked out the window and the GTO was gone. Pass in the driveway, skid marks out on the road. Pass in the driveway, skid marks out on the road. Talking to the cops, say they didn't hear a sound. Hot wire spark, joyride bound. Quick and quiet as a switchblade knife, pedal to the metal to the getting good. Life. ugly truth was revealed. 3 days later, the ugly truth was revealed. Daddy said to file a claim, we pulled your GTO out across Lake with a chain. Two black boys done it, we got them in a cattle jail. Said it was two black boys and we got them in a jail. I never knew why it mattered that they were black. The GTO was gone and wasn't never coming back. Quick and quiet as a switchblade knife, pedal to the metal to the hip. Job at T.L. James, bought himself a GTO. Daddy got a job at T.L. James, bought himself a GTO. Had a little baby boy and a pretty wife. He was pedal to the metal to the getting good life. Quick and quiet as a switchblade knife, pedal to the metal to the getting good life. Thank you so much. All right. Consult my notes here. All right.
Oh, thanks.
Trying to tell me something?
Where's that rat?
I can take it,
yeah. Yeah. All right.
How are y'all? Everybody good? Do one we haven't played in a long time. Used to play it all the time.
Church. Oh, yeah. Are you okay with that? The other way. Let's see, y'all got your dancing shoes on, too. Yeah. All right.
Just a shit-faced kid. Police called my mama. Told her what I did. She said your body's a temple built by the Lord. Keep drinking, you'll be damned for sure. Mama, I'm burning the church house down. I'm in the James Hotel. Yeah, I'm on the 15th floor. Gasoline. was walking. Out between the pines, I seen a red dog running. She looked a lot like mine. When I called her name, thank you very much. Yeah, sort of the downside of having another.
I saw about half the folks singing along with us.
Yeah, well, that's nice. Ooh, well, okay. Let's do that one. This is one I wrote with my friend Colin Linden, and I recorded a version of it with Lucinda Williams, and my friend Todd Snider has recorded a version of it with those hardworking Americans. But anyway, we're right here right now, so we're gonna play this version, and it's gonna be just fine. Garden shotgun shades, red dirt on a green Cadillac, high the wind blowing smoke through graveyard streets. Face I recognize looking right through me. Ain't going down to the well no more. Believe I had my fate. Worked that ground till I dug out sore. Ain't going back down to the well. You played that dive 20 some odd years with the faith and the whiskey, you killed your fear. I remember the night you broke down to the core. Through that black Stratocaster, through a plate glass door. Ain't going down to the well no more. Believe I hit my soul. Ain't going back down to the way. Every inch of my body, every mile of my soul. We used to shake 'em on down till the blazing day. What's she doing here tonight, watching me that way? Ain't going down to the well no more. Believe I had my fill. I worked that ground till I done got sold. Confession right here, right now. I'm hot. I need to take this jacket off. So now that we've gotten to know each other, I assume that that's okay with you.
I'm going to delay gratification just a couple more minutes.
Well, you're, yeah, you got your plan going.
We have no dress code.
No dress code? Cool. Okay, that's better already. Man, y'all are really nice. Oh, that. I don't want to do that yet. Right. Okay. This is another depressing hit song off of our last release, but it just makes everything brighter, you know. In comparison, you know, you come away from listening to the song feeling, damn, you know, at least things aren't that bad in my world. Theoretically, that's how it's supposed to work.
When do we do that one about the head-on collision?
That's coming. We're building. It's a subtle
build. All right. Let's see. How does this go again? Okay.
I grew up right down the road. Never had too far to go. Making it here, your chances slim. People leave this town, you won't see them again. Mama died at 93. This silver medal she gave it to me. Saint Christopher around my neck. Wherever I go, my soul he protects. Every river's a daughter of a dirty rain. See how it shines. Water's moving like the blood pushing through my veins. See how it shines. How it shines. like a saint on a chain. Heaven was so sweet to me. Her daddy owned some property. Maybe my drinking was a little much. She turned cold to my touch. A story about another woman, well, maybe it was true. Heather put together two and two. She kicked me out and changed the locks on my motel door. And now the sheriff knows every river's a daughter of a dirty rain. But see how it shines, how it shines. Water's moving like the blood pushing through my veins. But see how it shines, how it shines. Like a saint on a chain. Shot a crown, but the higher I get, the harder it seems. Get back to that place. Floats like a dream. And all my trouble just flies on by. I wanna forget everything I know. I wanna close my eyes and just let her go. With you glow of the city bright. Death got no headlight. Now you protect me, I ask no more. Just carry me across to that other shore. Every river's a daughter of a dirty rain. But see how it shines, how it shines. Water's moving like the blood pushing through my veins. But see how it shines, how it shines, how it shines like a saint on a chain. I grew up right down the road. Never head too far to go.
Kevin don't like me talking on the mic, and I don't either.
No, please, please.
Okay. All right.
You have the microphone. You might as well use it.
I spilled my milk in a heartbeat.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Quick, tell a joke.
Not that one.
Oh, wait a minute, I forgot.
Some things
I need my dad here.
That we hear in the van need to stay in the van.
Well, I'm a crazy mixed up kid, and I love to dance like this. Love to rock and roll, satisfies my soul. Love to jump and shout, really knocks me out. Music with a beat knock me off of my feet. I don't care what you have, this is a crazy mixed up world. Crazy mixed up world. Crazy mixed up world. Crazy mixed up world. I'm in a crazy mixed up world.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sitting in a truck stop, slipping on a coffee cup, hitting on 5 a.m. Staring out at an interstate cornfield, morning standing waiting on some eggs and ham. I hear the truckers meditating on the state of the nation, playing poker, smoking cigarettes. Between the UFOs and the CIA, somebody gonna get us yet. Whoa, Lordy, pour down glory, Jesus left the devil down. The road's full of sand like it's never been, from Topeka to Tinseltown. Oh, Lordy, hear my story, it's the only one I know. How I made my stand between the promised land, the fire burning down below. On the radio, all night talk show, freak stars on parade. Well, there's only 10 commandments, and you can break them 1,000 ways. And the state patrol may steal your soul with 100 new inventions. It's kiss and tell on the road to hell, paid with them good intentions. Whoa, Lordy, pour down glory, Jesus, let the devil down. Full of sin like it's never been, from the pig in a Tinseltown. Oh, Lord, and hear my story, it's the only one I know. How I made my stand between the promised land, the fire burning down. Slam the devil down. Well, the road's full of sin like it's never been, from the peak of the Tinseltown. Oh, Lord, you hear my story, it's the only one I know. How I made my stand between the promised land, the fire burning down below. How I made my stand between the promised land, the fire burning down below. Probably pull that off.
Yeah, man.
Maybe next set.
Sure.
Maybe.
All right. Right check.
All right.
Mysterious voice. Yeah.
Okay. Well. The doctor says I must stay hydrated.
Hydrated.
I think that goes for all of us, actually. Good stuff in there. All right. Well, I have a really hard time saying intelligent, witty things while tuning the guitar. Webb Wilder does a really good job of it. He nails it every time. Particular skill. Come on now, behave. But then if I just remember, that y'all are in no hurry. And this is not a Ramones show. So the expectations are maybe a little different. I grew up in North Louisiana, which is a great place to leave at any age, as I like to say. I love going back there and visiting, eating, hearing music, and then getting the hell out of there. And this is a story about, when I was growing up down there, I happened to end up in the marching band, and in the fall, you'd go on these field trips. You'd get to get out of class and ride the bus out to these little towns and march in their fall parades for their, whatever they were celebrating for their fall festivals. And in this case, yes, it was the Grant Parish Pecan Festival, which is kind of in the center of the state, the Louisiana DMZ. It's neither Cajun culture of the South Louisiana, nor the more generically redneck part from which I come from. And New Orleans is another planet, so it's not involved in this equation. But this is just something that came out 30 years after it happened. I'd been wanting to write about it for a long time. And it turned into this. I finished it in Belfast, Northern Ireland. Played it for the first time there as an encore, and I'd never played it before. Dumb, some would say. But it was fun. Anyway, I'm babbling. Jesus. Hey, Bill, please edit, edit all this. The song's called Colfax, which is the name of the town we were in. Played trumpet in the band in seventh grade, blasting out songs at football games and fall parades. We'd ride the bus through the small towns like Winfield and Downsville and Colfax in purple jackets and white slacks. We were the Braves. We were the Jack Hayes Braves, named after a dead administrator and a noble idea of the young Native American male, school ambassadors of popular song and goodwill. Mr. Manyfield was our director, skin the color of a brown paper sack. He was black, trying to teach us white kids to play, but confronted every baton and breaking day by juvenile delinquents like Danny Amos, who locked himself into Manyfield's office with my Ted Nugent double album, playing Wang Dang, Sweet Poontang, full blast over the band room speakers. I remember Manyfield just sitting there, staring out into the air from the podium, smoking a Camel, looking straight ahead, imagining himself somewhere else, I'd guess, where he'd be getting paid more for less BS. Tomorrow morning, we'd be marching through between what's ahead, what's behind.
Valerie played clarinet. 13 going on 35. Sexy in a hard way like a first cigarette. Bourbon spilled on a bare thigh. Yeah, you could say she was ahead of the game. She'd barely speak to me, so that two-hour ride felt like an all-day tense erotic dream. Staring out at the pine trees and red clay, the country stars where inevitably an old dough-faced man would be standing outside, staring at us like his life going by. Was that her leg? Was that her leg just brushing against mine? Riding on the bus, sitting next to Valerie Thrash, between what's ahead, what's behind, just another step in time. Morning was cold, the silver bell of my horn shining back, convex reflections of faces and hands, and the yellow smear of the bus while I blew out my spit valve, put the wax on my braces. Yeah, we were getting ready to play, standing in line, moving in formation. First up, a Stevie Wonder song called Sir Duke for Ellington. I didn't know that then. Chameleon by Herbie Hancock. Jungle Boogie by Coolin' the Gang. Casey and the Sunshine Band. Get Down Tonight. That's when I saw him at the end of the block. Imperial Knights of the Ku Klux Klan in their white dunce caps and robes with red crosses embroidered on like gilded leaves on an automatic rifle or an image of the suffering Christ airbrushed on the side of a missile in broad daylight. Donald Lovett, he said he thought they only came out at night, like an apparition, blood real in the silver sun. We know what's ahead, what's behind, just another step in time. Yeah, they were handing out tracts to the Caucasian mothers and daughters and fathers and sons of Colfax, laughing and joking, kneeling down, placing a gentle hand on a child's blonde head like Santa Claus or the Pope, like this was normal, like this was okay, another doo-dah day down in Dixieland. He didn't say a word. Minifield didn't turn his head, just kept marching, looking straight ahead, looking straight ahead, like there was somewhere better he was going. But this was the only goddamn way to get there today. He, with his baton in the air, looking straight ahead. Straight on. Straight ahead. Straight on. kept on marching. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Over that hill. Kept on marching.
Thanks, folks. I think we're going to take a short intermission, and we'll be right back. Please stick with us. Better together, you know?
All right.
Thanks a lot. Ronnie off on the bass. Josh Hunt on the drums. Be right back.
Everybody gets a Christmas card this summer.
Cut you right down to size. by the losing and the playing of the game. I never seen you look so astounded, realizing no one was to blame. Springtime came and everything was still the same. Everything but you. I've been losing my mind, it seems, and lately I've been having dreams of everyone but you. Goodbye. It
nothing I can do.
Welcome back, everybody. Watching the extended play sessions. I'm Kevin Gordon, and we are in trio formation this evening.
I come creeping, my family's sleeping. Slip out and take a ride. No destination, no woman waiting, just a rage inside my mind. I'm feeling things I don't understand. Baby, can you sympathize? Till I find my way. Baby, till I find my way. I think I'll drive down. Sometimes a man will walk that bridge just to lay his lonesome down. I'll be coming back home tonight. I'm just taking the long way around. Till I find my way. Baby, till I find my way. Till I find my way.
on my fence, snakes in the grass, changes are burning, blurring line. Words have got me crazy, can you tell me, baby, why the cure is always the compromise? It's what you want, what you need, what ties you down, what sets you free. Thank you. Church on time. Preach and drive a Lincoln, deacon drive a Ford. So rust bucket got four on the floor. And a white windshield full of distractions. Sharp piece of action. Way to the tin revival, something on the corner shine. Didn't make it to church on time. Yes, I want to be good like I should, but I always seem to find the sweetest fruit on the vine. And they sent me a letter. They said, we're gonna pray for your son till your timing gets better. I'm making a mark for every day you missed. Remember old Judas went astray with just one key. His immortal soul was lost for the mere cost of 40 dimes. Didn't make it to church on time. Didn't make it to church on time.
naked. No. Be a preacher broadcasting on a satellite. Miss Mamie's looking for an answer, watches your program every night. Well, diamonds shine from your prayer. The money she had just to feed a little closer, a little closer to glory land. You might be a president, take a line of power in your hand. Your advantage, drive your armies to a foreign land. You say your cause is just, lie on if you must, just to keep us believing. On our way in the glory land. People keep believing, people keep deceiving, and by my brother's keeper. In a war-torn town, streets you walked as a smiling child on the rubble, death and infidels all around. You're drinking thirst, eating hunger, praying to the east. The mullah is the only man that you can trust, who gives himself in sacrifice, passes the gate to paradise. Oh, into the market, cool wind across your face. Waiting there. somewhere in glory land. Thank y'all. Thanks a lot.
All right, let's see.
Should we try Memphis?
Let's do it. For that gentleman that threw it out to us.
Yeah, yes. I think we can do that. I think. Yeah, all right. This is another one off the Glory Land record. It's a little closer to my neighborhood, which is the much fabled East Nashville. True story. Song tells a story. Why do I need to tell it now? So I'll just sing the damn thing, and you'll get it, and it'll be cool. We'll meet at the end, and it's all good. This guy came to the door last night, said, "Don't you remember me? Cleaned your gutters last fall. Well, the deal is, see, that's my wife in the car there. And her daddy just died. And my tank's on empty and I ain't got a dime. I'm just trying to get to Memphis. To get to Memphis." So she can say goodbye. Sure enough, there's a red car with the motor running out on a street. There's a silhouette woman sitting there, still in the passenger seat. I'm looking in his eyes, he's talking fast, looking for something behind them as he says, "So you think you could help me out? Trying to get to Memphis. I'm just trying to get to Memphis." Just trying to get to Memphis. So she say goodbye.
question I ask myself from behind a locked security door. What would Jesus do if, like me, he'd never seen this guy before? Gave alms to the poor, but the neighborhood watch captain says you'll give something to one, you'll have them all at your door. So I say, I tell you the deal is, man, I got no cash on hand, but good luck to you. Even if it's not true that you're just trying to get to Memphis, you're just trying to get to Memphis, just trying to get to Memphis. So she can say goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Wrote the song about my grandmother, but the song is told in my grandfather's voice, otherwise it will seem a little kinky when we get to the end, even though it's Louisiana and all that. We do have our limits. Anyway, that's a little off-color humor. Her name was Willie Mae Craig, and she came from Oklahoma.
Soon they were boom town bound through a big old trunk on top of that Peter with a hope and a hand me down, hope and a hand me down. Staring out from the back seat, dreaming of diamonds and pearls. Okay, baby, now she's an oil city girl. Mason jar, you're hollering out for more with a cop in every corner. Spit shine Saturday night in a neon world. Brightest light that shines is an oil city girl. Thank you. shadow fishing in a John boat 50 years gone by. Casting my line around them creosote posts, all those wells run dry. Not much remains but the rattling chains of a ghost town memory. When the wind blows wild, it still makes me smile, thinking about my old used to be. The only true love for me. Wait up, Winnie Mae, I'll see you in another world. My spirit's gonna rise and I'll find my old city girl.
Thank you. It was just like we didn't rehearse it, only different.
Only different. Okay. Oh. Maybe I'll do one by myself.
Yeah. Be that way.
Yeah. Not something I particularly enjoy. I will miss you the whole 5 minutes. I might play a song from the new record that'll come out sometime. The whole thing probably won't come out till after the first of the year. Anyway. About a guy I knew, my first job working in a restaurant. His name was Marion.
Marion, different from the other boys, didn't give a damn about no football game. Oh, Liddyville gonna always be the same, same. You went far from where you came, Marion. I was 15. You waited tables at the restaurant where I was dishes with a black man full of rage. I was too white to see his cage. He had to keep himself tucked in just to survive. Maybe you felt the same, holding your true self down inside. You were 25. Reagan won, and the virus was a mystery, but not the apathy, nor the hate from the nation or the state. You watched your friends just weaken and wither down, and the killer still could not be found. Reagan won. Late night disco, little bar in the shadows. There's no sign on the door. You could finally feel free for a while. Far from the Baptist eyes of scorn. Marion. 30 years on, I got the news. Single gunshot self-inflicted. Last thing you saw consisted of semis blowing by, shaking gray weeds out by the shoulder where the vultures feed. But it's your kind of soul this cruel world needs, Marion. Marion. Thank you. Okay, I missed the band. Where are you guys at? They're trying to get me to do another one. You want to come on or not? All right. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess. We're still getting our groove back as far as when to change guitars and all that.
It's been a while since we've been playing together with COVID and all those different things. So we're knocking some rust and some dust off and kind of having a good time doing it. And so come back, yeah. And to have people come out like this, man, look at y'all. We do appreciate it, we really do. Can you imagine playing to an empty room? I can't either.
A couple of your favorites right there, Ron. Okay.
Then we got that Elton John medley coming. That's what I heard.
Because I'm awesome at that. I'm really good. Okay. Buy a bottle, get to feeling good. The world's looking like you think it should. Happy hour, everyone's your friend. Closing time, sugar, you're down again. Up in the morning and you face this town. You walk the same streets up and down. Fire burning in your worn out shoes. Every day you got something to prove. The curved feelers and the fender skirts. Scrub the chrome until your elbow hurts. In stripes and cherry packs. Grass stains on your secondhand slacks. Keep on betting, think you're going to win. You can dress it up and try to pretend. Car's a car and that's a fact. A deuce and a quarter ain't no Cadillac. Uncle Johnny hypochondriac. Thinks his headache is a heart attack. Honey, bring me down a couple more pills. Call that lawyer up and change my will. A ham sandwich and a glass of tea. Lunch is cheap but never free. Shaking hands and scratching backs. Grass stains on your secondhand slacks. Keep on betting think you're going to win. You can dress it up and try. Cross a car and that's a fact. 2 cents a quarter ain't no Cadillac. Thank you.
a minute. I got a date, got a dress with care. Washed the gray right out of my hair. Cleaned the car out and went out through. Wax it up until it looks brand new. Cut Venus and the fender skirts. Scrub the chrome until my elbow hurts. In stripes and cherry pads. Grass stains on my secondhand slacks. Keep on betting they get going to win. You can jazz it up and try to pretend. Cause a car and a deuce and a quarter ain't no Cadillac. A deuce and a quarter ain't no This is Josh Hunt on the drums. Ronnie F. on the bass. The backing vocals and color commentary. This song came out of trying to write two songs at once, as if one was not a problem by itself. We had two songs kind of progressing, and I just remember at one point they both came together into this one. I was trying to write about when I was living in Iowa and playing, you know, gigs up there, little farm towns. You start making weird calculations as to your life worth based on the amount of frozen precipitation on the two-lane highway that you're about to have to drive for an hour to get to some place like Cascade or Bernard. I was trying to write about that stuff, and I also had this line about Jimmy Reed, the great singer-songwriter from Mississippi. I guess we could call him a singer-songwriter. Hell yes, we can. Anyway, at some point, the two came together. And this is called Jimmy Reed is the King of Rock and Roll.
Dark sunglasses, shark skin suit, standing in a broken glass of East Dubuque on a Sunday morning. On a Sunday morning. Ramble, ramble. a tumble. It's a right good town. Lose your mind till it can't be found. Now your head is burning. Your heart is yearning. Jimmy Reed is the king of rock and roll. Jimmy Reed is the king of rock and roll. Laying up in that room, light bulb flicking its tongue at you, and the hours passing, and the hours passing. Jimmy Reed is the king of rock and roll. Jimmy Reed is the king of rock. Sharkskin suit standing in a broken glass of East Dubuque on a Sunday morning. On a Sunday morning.
Maybe we can edit out that bad chord that I played.
Yeah, courageous, I guess. Yeah, that's what it was. Atonal courage. Yeah.
All right. How y'all doing? Whoa. Somebody here from the old days.
It's kind of a dystopian love song. You know, we can't get enough of those these days. Give us one more.
one more TV series about the end of the world. I can't get enough. I do enjoy them. I do. Anyway, I'm babbling. Thank y'all for being here. Sure appreciate you. Feels good to be doing this instead of that thing I was doing last summer. Getting radiated. It's hard to speak your mind these days. They're all trying to shut us up. I'm gonna keep on shouting, baby. Tell them you're the one I love. You and me, we got no say in how this big world runs. They can do their worst, ah, but first I'm gonna tell them you're the one I love. Every morning, baby, I face the fire in the sky, feeling lucky just to be alive. And I have to wonder why tell them you're the one I love. Well, they might try to kill us with their bombs, bullets, and guns. They might die, but before I die, gonna tell them you're the one I love. Every morning, baby, I face the fire in the sky, feeling lucky just to be alive. And I have to wonder why. Never enough. Tell them you're the one I love. Tell them you're the one I love. Tell them you're the one I love. Tell them you're the one. Appreciate you. Thanks again. Thank you so much.
Well, now what?
Head on.
Bucket. Love it. Sure. Why not?
This is Plan C.
Sure, it's in tune. Well, my bug has got a hole in it. Yeah, my bug has got a hole in it. Yeah, my bug has got a hole in it. I can't buy no beer. Well, I'm standing on a corner with a bucket in my hand. I'm looking for a woman who ain't got no man. Cause my bug has got a hole in it. Yeah, my bug has got a hole in it. Yeah, my bug has got a hole in it. I can't buy no beer. Doing a bee-bop-bee, cause my bug has got a hold. Yeah, my bug has got a hold. Yeah, my bug has got a hold in it. I can't buy no beer. Fired yet, so we might as well play this to our advantage. Just do whatever we want to do.
Play like this.
Okay. Well, that works. All right, this is a song off the Cadillac Jack record, which means it's ancient. But I wrote it about this place where me and my friends used to go to do all the things we didn't want our parents to find out about. Thank you.
it was just a mile's ride out of mama's reach. We were learning lessons she couldn't teach. Coughing up smoke from her first cigarette. Howling log hit a stack of penthouse pits. River rat shacks and hobo fires. See my life flash in a gator's gold eye. Indian mounds, slave tombstones, through the land of the dead and the wild wind roam. We went over the levee, down by the water, make a black snake run, kiss a rich man's daughter, running down a backwood, jacking something smarter. Over the levee, walking muddy trails in my fishing shoes, popping squirrels off a limb with a 22, kneeling on a stump down in the shade, sliding up the belly with my daddy's blade.
Much out.
Well, I'm ready. I'm willing. I'm able to rock and roll all night. I'm ready. I'm willing. And I'm able to rock and roll all night. Come on, pretty baby. We're gonna rock, we're gonna roll until tomorrow. Cause I can't read. Don't be long, cause I'll be gone. We gon' rock and roll all night long. Because I'm ready, I'm willing, and I'm able. Rock and roll all night. I'm ready, I'm willing, and I'm able to rock and roll all night. Come on, pretty baby, we're gonna rock, we're gonna roll up to the fire. On the phone is not my speed. Don't send me no letter, cause I can't read. Don't be long, cause I'll be gone. We gon' rock and roll all night long. Because I'm ready, I'm willing, and I'm able. Rock and roll all night. I'm ready, I'm willing, and I'm able. Rock and roll all night. Come on, pretty baby, we're gonna rock, we're gonna roll tomorrow night.
Thank you.